Hi, Chris here, and here's a short video on how to insert the home trading system into NinjaTrader 7. So we've got a NinjaTrader 7 chart here, and we're going to right click on it, click indicators. And from here, I'm going to go down to T to find TIG HTS and also TIG momentum. Now, when we double click them, they come up into the box at the bottom, so we can see them both here. And I'm going to click OK, and there we have it. The home trading system has been inserted into NinjaTrader 7.